Well, Ryan, Coach calls you for a start today, and you really came through for the team today. Talk about your performance on the hill today.
Well, all I want to do is compete for our team, give the team a chance to win. You know, when you're playing a great team like Memphis, who was hot coming into this thing, they were hot rolling through this tournament, you just want to go out there and compete for your team, throw strikes, get ahead of hitters. I feel like I did that pretty well today, and, you know, it's just awesome feeling being here and, you know, giving UAB its first Conference USA championship.
You got a few tough spots there in the game, but you hung zeros of you're doing your whole time on the hill, obviously, with the shutout win today for the Blazers. But talk about pitching out of those jams.
Well, you know, when you're facing a team like Memphis, they're going to get some hits. They're going to get their on base. They're going to get their walks. So they're going to get on somehow. All you can do is really go in there and throw strikes. Keep it low, especially hitters like Wilson and McCain, you know, really great hitters who are going to probably keep playing after this. And it was an honor to play against them and really just work against them and work the zone and work low. And it worked out for me today, all three pitches.
Coach calls on Busby to close things up for you, man. Just talk about the jam he pitched you guys out of.
Well, yeah, seeing him come out of the bullpen, I couldn't be happier. Anybody else coming in there. He's been in big spots all year. He's pitched well for us, especially with his arm injuries had in the past. I couldn't be happier for him, you know, coming there and close it out. I wanted him in there. And, of course, it's tough to come out as a starter. You know, you want to keep in there and competing. But I was happy for him. He's throwing well. He's throwing hard. And I was happy for him.
All right, man. Thanks again.
Thank you.
Good luck next week.
Appreciate it.